Hello friends, I spent a month searching for great technologies, and today I'm gonna show you 4 great cameras updated with technology. Let's check them out. Boom, deck with Oleg. So the first camera was made by Nikon, it's called Heartography. This camera is great. You can assemble Heartography to any camera you want, and then turn it into a dog's camera. This camera is connected to the heart rate of your dog. And every time a dog gets excited during the day and the heartbeat is getting higher than the limit, it snaps a photo. Walks are even better now, because now your dog can show what it did, where it went, what it smelled. And it can show you the world of dog through the photos.
PHOTDOGRAFER.
That's an amazing piece of tech. And this camera is more for geeks. I think it was partly made with Midjeuney. It was made like a DIY project. It's using camera and generative AI. First, when you take a photo, it describes it in the way of prompt and then generate another picture from this prompt. Of course, you can use another presets like pop art or anime, and then it turns your pictures from that to that. This is another type of art. Sometimes you get weird results, but most of the time it's funny. The next project was made by an Italian guy. It's a blind camera. It makes a picture from the sound instead of light. You see how it's generating the image from the sound? That looks impressive. So the last camera doesn't have any sensors. No sound, no light, just a GPS mark. All you have to do is just point on the street, click on the button, and then it's generate a picture from the Google Maps. That looks cool. Alright friends, that's all for today. See you in the next video. Have a nice day.